Somebody film this, so I can see what it looks like.
He's got it on camera.
Oh, does he? Where's the cameraman at? Hey, how you doing? Make sure you get my knee so I can remember what it looks like.
You don't want to see it,
boy.
Nah, it didn't hurt.
What happened to you?
This guy was zone blocking me and I was stepping to him and
I'm not going to even mess with that.
Oh, somebody, I don't know. I just fell over somebody. My leg bit or something.
Another
big one.
Just located
his
knee.
Ready?
2, 3, go.
I like that.
Ready? I love y'all, man. Y'all do it for me.
Basketball.
Let's go.
Let's
go, number 9.
Whatever we're doing after practice.
After this segment.
Balls right here,
let's go!
Balls
up here, let's go!
Come on,
D.
Come on,
come on.
Come on,
come on.
Come on, last break.
Hey!
Zach.
Don't run me over.
What's up?
Hey man, what's going on?
How you doing, man?
Doing great.
Chilling.
Are you a sophomore, junior, or senior?
Senior.
All right.
Oh yeah. So, oh, I spilled my water. I'm clumsy. I drop everything. No.
What about the football?
No, I catch that.
Okay.
Maybe, yeah. Sometimes. When Coach Thompson don't get on me too hard. Yeah. Say, man, come on over and get some of this camera. No, man! Take this, please.
Greggy. go, Cooper.
Thank you.
head coach, Doc Lowe, and the South Coast Cavaliers.
sad eyes. Don't be discouraged, oh, I realize it's a hard sense of courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all inside. It'll make you feel so small. I see your true color shining through. I see your true.
My name is Steven Anderson. I'm a sophomore, and I'm a video technician.
Hey, my name is Lonnie Griggs. I'm a junior, and I was video staff.
Hi, my name's Chris Roberts, and I was the equipment manager, and I'm a sophomore.
Hi, my name's Eddie Hollinshead. I'm a sophomore, and I was on the equipment staff.
My name is John Snugga. I'm a sophomore. I was on the equipment staff.
Hi, my name is Wendy Martin. I'm a junior, and I was on the equipment staff.
Hi, my name is Marvel Diz, and I'm a senior, and I was head of the equipment staff this year.
Okay. Hi, my name is Michael Braddock. I'm a freshman and an athletic trainer.
Good. My name is Jeremy Wills. I'm a sophomore. I was backup quarterback. It was a great season. I learned a lot. Had a lot of fun.
I'm Mario Garcia. I'm a sophomore. I'm a backup left or right guard. And the season, it was a good season for everybody. And I just learned a lot up on varsity.
Yeah. G. Williams, right receiver, a DB, learned a lot from the season. Great season.
All right. Hi, my name is Derek Kirkendall. I'm a junior, South Carolina High School. I play DB, corner, rover, Lil Sam. I play fullback, wing back, whatever else they need me to do. This was a great season. We did a whole lot, got a lot of great things accomplished. I really appreciate playing on this team, and I'm gonna miss all the scenes that went away. Thank you.
All right. My name is Leon Clark. I'm a junior. I'm playing S back, and I'd like to say to the team, to the seniors, good luck. And for the people, for next year, we gotta do it. See you.
My name is Mike Ferguson, and I'm a junior free safety. And I just want to say that we overcame a lot of adversity this season to have a very good season and a good winning record. And best of luck to the seniors next year.
I'm Colin Edwards, and I play wide receiver. I'm a junior. And this season, I learned quite a bit. I learned a lot about not just football, but life and living and what it takes to be successful without all the things that you might need, you know. It doesn't just take talent, it's heart and desire. And we had a great season.
All right. My name is Lewis Ray. I'll be a senior this year. I'm a punter receiver on the team. And this year I learned a lot about football, but more importantly, I learned about life. And we'll be back in the playoffs next year.
My name is Damon Cummings. I'm a junior, played defensive nose guard, and I really enjoyed playing with y'all this year.
My name is Bobby McGinsey. I'm a junior. I play middle linebacker. I didn't get to play that much because I got hurt, but I wish I could have helped the team out a lot more than I did.
I'm Sean Day. I'm a junior. I play defensive end, and we had a pretty good season this year, and we're going to have a good one next year.
I'm Jason Payne. I'm a junior. I play defensive nose guard. And we had a great season. I wish I would have been there to help y'all even more. Thanks.
My name is Paul Sloan. I'm an offensive lineman, and I enjoyed seeing our football team come together as a family and play as hard as we could.
All right, my name is Michael Thomas. I'm a junior. My position is wide receiver, number 88. And I think this year was very good, and next year we're going to be even better. And I'd just like to thank for all the seniors and stuff, for how they show us the great way of how to live and how to play and respect our coaches and stuff. Thank you.
My name is Terrence Griffin. I'm a junior, 11th grade. I play outside linebacker. And I think this year we had a great year because the seniors were really leaders. And they just did everything they could do. We went as far as we could. And I just want to thanks to the seniors for making it a great year.
I'm Zach Rogers. I'm a tight end. I'm an 11th grade junior, and we just had a great year this year. And the seniors are really good leaders, and we're going to have a better year next year.
My name is Matt Anderson. I was a junior this year. I played played rover and linebacker and cornerback, and the word that comes to my mind is family. We had a great year, and I just love all those guys. I'm really going to miss them. So just want to say, bye.
My name's Kenny Hitt, and I'm a senior. I played fullback, and I just wish we could have taken it further in the playoffs for the coaches and stuff. We had all the Coach Tessum, Coach Long. I just want to thank y'all for a good year.
Hi, I'm Jared Sharp. I'm a senior this year. My position is wide receiver. I was number one. I'd like to tell all the guys I love them, and I'm going to miss them this year, and it was a great season playing with them. Keep going on, baby.
Well, I'm Bo Griffin. I play split end, number 5, and I know we had a good year, and, you know, I'm going to miss the fellas and everything. I mean, I ain't been playing football that long, but, you know, I'm just going to miss them.
My name's David Conlon. I'm a senior. I play defensive and offensive line. I just, like to say, I had a great time the 4 years with the seniors and the juniors that just came in, and I wish them luck.
How you doing? My name is Donnie Bell. I'm a senior, receiver / cornerback. And the comments I'd like to make is we had a great season, had great coaches, great teammates, and I'm going to miss it. Thanks.
My name is Mike Castile, number 12. I'm a senior. And I'd just like to say that I had a great year this year, and our whole football team had a great year. And it's been fun, and I'm looking forward to seeing all my friends after I graduate. And I just want to say I love every one of them. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Clarence Cheatham. I play running back and receiver, mostly receiver. The comments I like to make is I really enjoyed the 4 years I've been here. You know, we had our downfalls and we had a great time together. You know, and one thing I was going to say is Denard, get a haircut.
Okay. I just want to say I'm Seth Darfs. I played on the offensive line, guard, on the best offensive line in the state. I just want to say I had a great year being able to play a great sport with these great guys. And just I hope to see everybody next year.
My name is Kinsley Hugh. I'm a senior, played fullback. Comments I'd like to make, I don't think this year was wasted. I feel we went far as anybody would like to go. And the dedication of the team and the coaching staff was unbelievable. I'd like to say seniors 9-2, that's the class.
My name is Frankie Bettis, and I played receiver and cornerback, and I just like to say that
These last 4 years have been the best 4 years of my life, and I miss all these guys, and I can't wait to see each and every one of them someday.
Hi, my name is Denard Walker. I'd just like to say being in this program for 4 years has taught me to be a truly outstanding person, I think. I think under the Coach Poe leadership, it's been great. He's taught me everything I think I need to know to go in the real world. I'd just like to say I've been around these bunch of guys. It's been great, and I love them. And I just hope the best for all of them in the future. To everybody out there, God bless.
Hi, my name is Brent Peterson. I was the kicker. It's really been fun this year. We could have gone farther, but our luck just didn't happen. And coaches, they did a really good job this year. And I just hope I'll see everyone later on.
I'm Maddie Castaneda. I play defensive guard. I'd just like to say I'm going to miss everybody. We had a great season, and I wish it could be more. But I just want to say, you know, keep going, whoever's going.
My name is Damon Barnes. I'm number 80, wide receiver, senior. This year has been a memorable year for all of us. I just want to say to the coaches and the staff, thanks for giving me the opportunity to show all I could be on the field. And just thanks for a heck of a year, guys. Thanks.
My name's Greg Kirkus. I'm number 62. I'm the center, and I just want to say that I appreciate playing with all these guys, and I'm going to miss them, and I want to always stay in touch with my four offensive linemen, and hope we stay close forever.
My name is Jimbo Crump. I'm a senior. I play offensive tackle, and I just want everybody to know that sometime on down the line in life, when I get down, y'all are all the guys that I'm going to be thinking about. It's going to bring me back up. Thank y'all for a good year.
Hi, I'm Jeff Winters, number 78, offensive tackle. I'd just like to say this has been a great year, and we were all real tight this year, and that's what made it such a great year, and it's been fun, and we're just lucky to have such great coaches. Thank you.
My name's John McCurdy. I'm a senior. I played left guard. Basically, all I can say is I'm always going to remember this year. It was fun playing with all y'all. And when y'all look at this, remember me. And I'll always remember the coaches, the friends, and how much y'all meant to me.
My name's Charles West. Played tight end. And just like to say this year meant a lot of challenges to us, and we overcome a lot of them. And we just owe it all to the coaches. And if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't have been as strong as we were. Thank you.
My name is Derek Walls, and I played basically the whole defensive line. And I would like to say to all the coaches and all the players, I mean, even though we dividing up, we still love y'all. Hope to take care of yourselves.
My name is Larry Baez. I'm a senior. I play defensive end. And it was a great season. I'm going to miss you guys, and I'm going to miss everything, I guess. About it.
My name is Clint Bruce. I'm a senior, number 51 linebacker. Very memorable season. I really enjoyed playing with all you guys, and y'all will take it all the way one of these years. Of course, you won't have a seal with you, but good luck, and I enjoyed playing with y'all.
I'm Michael Breland. I'm a senior at South Garland. I played linebacker and fullback for the team this year, and I really enjoyed playing under Coach Poe and all the coaching staff here at South Garland. Thank you.
Oh, hi, my name is Lamoris Davis. I'm number 61 on the South Garland Varsity football team. I'm a senior. My position was offense and defensive line, and I say that we had a great season this year. I wish it could have went further, and I'm going to miss all you guys. Thank you.
Hi, my name is John Barrier. I'm a senior. Played fullback. I was number 33. Thanks for the great season, guys. I'll remember for the rest of my life.
Okay. I'm Ronnie Thompson. I work with the offense. It's been a real good year. We've accomplished a lot of things. We've rung up a lot of points. We've had an outstanding performance from many players. Some of the games were close. Some of the games were widely separated in the point score, but we're proud of them. We think we've made a lot of improvement, and we're looking forward to the future.
Coach Vanderford, and to reflect back on this past season, and I'd have to say is one of the most memorable of my 3 years in coaching. Kids that we had, I think, excelled beyond expectation. They overcame a lot of adversity, you know, not only on the field but off the field as well. It'll be hard for me to ever have a bunch or to coach a bunch that'd be as fun as this bunch has been. 9-2, you can never say anything but that you were pleased with it. I'd like to say we'd gone further, but under the circumstances, I think that we probably exceeded expectations. And it'll be many years before I'll have a team I can say that about again.
Okay, my name is Cedric Mack. I coach linebackers, inside linebackers, and tight ends. We had a great season this year. I hate to lose a lot of these guys that we're going to lose this year. That's probably one of my best years coaching. If I could do it all over again, I'd take the same team and take them back, and we'd start all over again. And this time, we'd probably go undefeated.
Okay. Rick Robertson, I coach outside linebackers on the Lynch Mob. Congratulations on a, you know, 9-win season, state playoffs. That's something that no one can ever take away from us. In life, whenever you think about giving up, you think of two things, Mike Sessom and Mike Long, because they're not going to give up.
I'm Coach Fred Clausen. I coach the offensive line and the special teams this year for the Colonels, and this was probably one of my most memorable years of coaching in that I had an all-senior offensive line that were guys that I'd coached for 3 years. And it was a lot of fun watching them play this year and watching them do well and watching us establish one of the best offenses that have ever been in this area or in the state. And I just like to say that it was a great year for us, and I enjoyed being with the Colonels this year. And I know that those guys have set some examples that the rest of the league and the rest of this school and the rest of the kids that are coming up in our program will have to strive for to live up to those expectations in the future.
I'm Coach Baccarini, receiver coach. I haven't been coaching that long. This is my fifth year of coaching. But I know that this is what I want to do for as long as I can work because of this team and this season. Yeah, everybody wants to win a state championship, and I did too. But I think I learned more from this 9-2 season than I could have if we had won a state championship. I want to thank the players and all the coaches for what they've done for me, and I hope I can be a successful coach as the rest of the guys on the staff. Coach Long, Coach Sessom, we're praying for you, and just keep up the work.
I'm Coach Cantrell. I coach the interior defensive line. I guess I'm about to make some comments about the season. A couple of positive things that I thought in a long time, we've had some tremendously great leadership by the seniors this year. We knew coming into the season that we had an outstanding, if not a great, offensive line. We had some question marks at other positions. To go 9-1 was something that I didn't think we might go all that far. But what really happened is about half of the season, a lot of the young guys that we were going to count on or had a big question mark in our minds about them, they really came through. And I think that this team was such a close team. They played well together. They worked hard together. There was a lot of positiveness in this football team. And as a result of that, they ended up 9-1, which was only the second time in the school's history they've gone this far. And I'm very proud of these guys, and I'll always remember them. Thank you.
Coach Blake Cooper, coach the S-backs, and I just want to say to you guys that I enjoyed the year. I wish you all the best, and that I just hope that your life is enriched through what's happened here at this football program. I know mine has. Thanks.
All right, Colonels, I just want to say to you congratulations on a great year, and especially you seniors. This has been one of the most fun years that I've had in my 28 years of coaching. I know that you have gone through a lot of different things, adversity, the high points, the low points all year long. It's been a super, super year for us, and I want to take time now just to say congratulations to each and every one of you, and a special congratulations to you seniors who have shown the leadership that you've shown through the last 3 years and have put forth the effort to get us into a playoff situation every year that you've been in high school. I thought in 1989 when I came here and saw you the first time as freshman that it would be this way, but because there's never a guarantee, and you've just carried through the things that I thought would be there. And you know, I think the first time when we talked about the playoffs and how we could be there, and some people didn't think we were real serious, but we were serious, weren't we? You know, we've had the adversity with Coach Sessom, the things that have happened in his life, and I've seen you grow stronger and better as young men because of that. Then this latest adversity with Coach Long, and I've seen you grow and grow strong with it. I'm just so proud of you, and I think you're a tremendous bunch of young men, and I can say truthfully, I think I've never had a more of a pleasure than to coach someone like you and what it's been this year. And again, so I say thank you for a great time and a great year. Thanks.
Jesus, please.